All right, I got another question for you. Like, your son has been on top of the game for so long, taking out all the top competitors. Like, how has he done that? Like, what has he done to keep him on top of the game and keep him above and better than anybody, everybody else?
Hey, look at man, look at. My son, the best, I must confess. For all the rest, there's no contest. He will shock your mind. He's one of a kind. He's the greatest fighter of all time. With moves and grooves and dance and prance, your fools better recognize who's the man. You guys don't want to fight even though you came here tonight. But your pocket looking tight, so it's forcing you to fight. We know you're mad, sad, talk a lot of trash. Come tonight, you'll be flat on your ass. When Floyd breaks your jaw, it'll take time to recoup. And when the hitman finishes, you'll be sucking on soup. Your hands can't hit what your eyes can't see. If you keep talking shit, I'll make it cut it to three. Because he's the man with the man that's gonna make the plan to put you on your pants. So don't be shocked if you get stopped. By combination galore, look real close, Doc. I think that last shot put any opponent on the floor.
You heard it right here. Floyd Mayweather Senior freestyling off the top. Got them bars. What's happening? You already know. Las Vegas, Low Riding Superstar Show. Any shout out to anything? Hey.
Shout out to Floyd Mayweather, the best.
That's what it is. I appreciate you, man. Good looking out. Yeah.